The Imperial communications jammers were working overtime to keep any signal to the rebellion completely scrambled. It was too dangerous to try and break the Imperial blockade with the Falcon, so Han hit on the brilliant plan of taking out the jammers himself. That's the kind of careful strategizing that's going to get my good buddy blasted into space dust someday.
I just gotta ask, are we going the right way to Okikuti? I don't see any Imperial jammers, Chewie. I knew it. It's a trap. Chewbacca betrayed us. We need to hold them off long enough to find an escape route. I have a bad feeling about this. We need to find a way to get out of here. And escape by water. Thank you.
The traitorous Chewbacca escaped into the wilderness, and the Wookiee resistance narrowly escaped capture in their transports. They had all been dealt quite a blow by the betrayal at Okikuti, and Chewie wanted revenge badly. One thing I know for sure, never make a Wookiee angry.